NCERT Syllabus Maths Class 2 Chapter 10 Add our points. How fast can you add? Velu, what are you doing? Akka, please help me add. 7 plus 5 plus 3. Oh, you can add these without writing. Start from 7 and count 5 more to make 12. Then add 3 more, you get 15. 7 plus 5 plus 3 or 12 plus 3 is equal 15. I can also add 7 and 3 first to get 10 and then add 5 or 10 plus 5 is equal 15. Do these. 5 plus 5 plus 7 makes 17. 6 plus 5 plus 4 makes 15. 9 plus 4 plus 1 makes 14. 7 plus 3 plus 8 makes 18. 8 plus 3 plus 2 makes 13. A lizard moves from one hole to another. As it moves, it eats insects hidden in the hole. The number of insects in each hole is shown. The lizard can move only along the lines. Starting from the blue hole in the picture, the lizard goes to 3 holes to eat 18 insects. This is the path the lizard takes. 8, 1, 9. So 8 plus 1 plus 9 will make 18. What path can the lizard take to eat 12 insects? 2, 1, 9. So 2 plus 1 plus 9 will make 12. What path can the lizard take to eat 20 insects? 8, 3, 9. So 8 plus 3 plus 9 makes 20. Well done, kids. For more educational videos, subscribe to Catrack Kids TV.